COVID-19, convalescent plasma therapy not recommended, NIH panel says. The National Institutes of Health issued a statement regarding convalescent plasma therapy for COVID-19. The statement does not recommend the therapy as a standard treatment for COVID-19. The statement has been issued after the US FDA authorized the therapy for hospitalized COVID-19 patients. NIH stated, there are currently no data from well-controlled, adequately powered randomized clinical trials that demonstrate the efficacy and safety of convalescent plasma for the treatment of COVID-19. Convalescent plasma therapy uses the blood plasma of a donor to help a patient recover from an illness. For COVID-19, the plasma must contain antibodies against SARS-CoV-2. This therapy is usually given to severe or critically ill patients. Although it is generally safe to use, NIH disagrees with the decision of the FDA until solid evidence is presented. The authorization of the FDA is based on a small study led by the Mayo Clinic. That study compared a small number of patients who received either a low or high concentration of SARS-CoV-2 antibodies donor plasma. The results highlighted some benefits for patients who were admitted to the hospital but not sick enough to require ventilators. But there was no statistical difference in death rates, according to NBC News. A small study in China published in August also mimicked the Mayo Clinic study. Researchers confirmed convalescent plasma improved COVID-19 patients who were hospitalized and had breathing issues. But none of the patients were placed on ventilators. Both studies suggested that plasma therapy could help COVID-19 patients. Yet the therapy could not fully treat the infection. For doctors in hospitals, plasma therapy is a necessary tool to save lives. While they care about solid evidence, they are also desperate to save as many patients as they can. Right now, there is no specific treatment for COVID-19. Most are situational and suggestive depending on the clinical progression of the infection. Dr. Yu Kashier, Director of Critical Care Services at Chandra Atlas Base Heart Hospital, had administered convalescent plasma to numerous patients in ICU. He agrees with the use of plasma therapy while the scientific community looks for concrete findings. His approval is due to COVID-19 patients requiring immediate medical attention. There is no way a critically ill patient can wait for 3 to 6 months for a new article to be published. The NIH statement does not forbid the use of convalescent plasma, but it does not approve of making the therapy a standard care for COVID-19.